That's what I'm saying.
But it's not going to matter anyways.
Honestly, it doesn't really make a difference to me, you know what I mean? But, hey,
can you hold on a sec? You know what? Let me call you right back.
Look, Hunter, our match at WrestleMania can't be a triple threat match. John Cena can't win tonight. He doesn't deserve it. After all, we don't want what happened 2 years ago, WrestleMania, to happen again, do we? You know, when John Cena made you tap out when he embarrassed you on the biggest stage of all, we don't want that to happen. Come on, it needs to be you and I at WrestleMania. Forget John Cena. Huh? I know you'll call it the right way, right? You with me?
Randy, trying to play mind games with me? Huh? You trying to swerve me, make me see things your way? Who taught you how to do that, huh? Who's the guy that taught you how to play those mind games? You ain't putting nothing over on me. I'm gonna call it the way I see it, Randy. And if it favors anyone, it'll favor me. See you out there, champ.